And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
Con il numero 16, Juan Cuadrado. Con il numero 19, Leonardo Bonucci.
For the hosts today, Wojciech Szczęsny is the goalkeeper. Artur plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the centre of the park, and the front pair Cristiano Ronaldo starts together with Paulo Dybala. Is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Now there has been some discussion about the style of play. Some would argue it's on the negative side. What realistically should we expect, Lee?
Yeah, they do tend to collapse when they don't have the ball. They sit off the opposition, almost inviting pressure onto them before trying to open up when they do have the ball. I don't think we'll see any changes today in that approach.
Cuadrado. Dybala. Ball with Danilo. Well, I know the home side are very proud of this particular statistic. They can boast the best defensive record in the league, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's the forwards you see smiling when the team's defence is as solid as a rock.
Because that keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but the real opportunity goes begging there.
Over it comes. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Touty defending to win the ball back. Mkhitaryan, Karsdorp, moving into the advanced position, and an easy one to cut out really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Failure to hold it there on Pedro's part. Cuadrado. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Pellegrini. Dzeko. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Smalling. Pellegrini. Played over the top to Pedro. Mkhitaryan. On to Dzeko. Superb defensive. Strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Artur. decisive look about this. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Being pressed and pressed high. Pressing high to win the ball. Ball is loose. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Dzeko. And it's with Pedro. Masterful piece of foiling. Giving it a try. Blocked by Bonucci. We've seen it before.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Takes it on. It's not as though we didn't predict it. They were far too passive, and now they've paid the price.
Yeah, the manager would be furious to concede in such fashion. They're just not pressing high enough up the pitch.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
And the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Deftly cut out. Artur. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Chris Smalling has been cautioned here by the referee.
Well, that's not the first time you've said that in your career, Derek.
Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And half-time it is. An acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the home side. They're on top lead.
Well, this lot are just like my back four at Arsenal. They pride themselves on clean sheets. Another one in that first half, and I can't really see it changing in the second, to be honest with you. And the forwards are on song too. 1-0 at half-time.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And a throw-in it's going to be. Rabiot. Ball with Danilo. Now Rabiot. Arthur has it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Weston McKennie. McKennie. That's a goal! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
From the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal. It's going their way, 2-0. Dzeko.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Rabiot. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Artur. Now, Rabiot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. It might be. And it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. All the way through to the keeper then. Cuadrado. Now Rabiot. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory.
Si invitano i signori tifosi a non gettare il biglietto. Al termine della partita verrà estratto un fortunato vincitore che si porterà a casa la maglia autografata del proprio giocatore preferito.
Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Well, they've decided to make a change. Tour. No, not the best challenge. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, nicely cut out. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Bonucci. Cuadrado.
Avvicendamento nelle file della
formazione
then. Ospite.
Let's see how it affects the match.
Con il numero 7, Lorenzo Pellegrini. Entra con il numero 4, Brian Cristante.
Bonucci. Now Cuadrado. Here's Bonucci. Now, Rabiot. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Nick.
Well, Derek, the defence like they've got, forwards should be chomping at the bit in every game. They did the business today, and all in all, a really solid team effort. Well done.
setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Takes it on! It's not as though we didn't predict it. They were far too passive, and now they've paid the price.
Yeah, the manager...
Artur. Chris Smalling has been cautioned here by the referee.
Well, that's not the first time you've said that in your career, Derek.
Another goal, and now it's a matter of...
Ronaldo.